Charlie Ford became all that his countrymen wanted.